stream this shit though. So it's after hours, so you can say whatever you want. No filters. Let's do this! I don't know why my camera's not working though. I'm kind of upset. I gotta figure that shit out. Ever since I switched over to the big TV, my camera hasn't been working. I know. I gave the fucking little TV. Yeah, fucking. I gave the TV to Maddie at Caitlin's house. My gaming TV. No, I. You think so? I don't know. I have to look into it. I haven't played in a while, so I don't know. Alright, I'll have to try that after a little bit. What's up? I don't give a fuck what you do, bro. Alright. Don't be silly, rev your willy. Unable to join host, this game must be fully. Oh, it's not. Aw, gay as fuck. What? I literally. Oh. I literally have to wait for this game to be fully downloaded. I didn't know it was not fully downloaded. Pfft, an hour. So load up, oh, crap. No. You ain't lying. It's not that. What's up? Dude, I would literally let that motherfucker move into my house and watch him fucking and just be like, John, what are you gonna do now, John? Oh yeah? What's that? You get the fuck. Dude, I haven't had pussy since pussy had me, you know what I'm saying? You need to make it OnlyFans, bro. I'll subscribe. No, I'm jelly. No. I know, I heard. No, yeah, of course. You're right. They have the perfect, yeah, they have the perfect opportunity, bro. I know, and he literally runs like fucking three or four of them. Yeah, right. Yo, and first off, Sissy, time out. You're younger than both of us, so you have more opportunity than any of us right now, okay? Like, you need to fucking. Yeah, it's either you need to fucking lock down on some video games, bro, or you need to fucking just find something you enjoy doing. I know, I gotta stop, bro. I spent way too much money. I'm broke as a fucking joke. Cause I know, but I keep buying crypto and I'm fucking broke. Alright, yeah. I have to send you this shit. I have a lot. I mean, I bought a lot last month. I haven't bought none this month. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. What? I'm not gonna sell shit right now. I don't spend way too much money. Oh, dude, I have 2.5 mil. I know, I can't fucking wait. What the fuck? I don't give a fuck, bro. As long as I'm rich before I'm fucking 40, I don't give a shit. I have the app on my phone, so yeah. Yeah. No. Bro, I don't get it. How do you fuck do you fix a generator? Yeah. I'm doing like the trial. I'm doing trial runs. Yeah, the white fucking line that's like fucking a centimeter fucking wide. Oh my god, what? Nah, dude, I done tried like 50 times, I'm about to quit. Ah! I don't know. In the last, like, not this month, but last month, I bought over, like, $350 worth of shares of a lot of shit. Of every, like, I put my money into a lot of stuff. I have to check on actually what I bought. I researched a little bit of it. But, like, most of it was more like I was drunk and I was like, you know what, that sounds great. But see, that's what's wrong with me. That's why I need a wife in my life. Because if not, dog, I'd be spending money like mad. This is bullshit, bro. What the fuck is going on right now? Yeah? Shit, bro. My bills come first before anything. Monthly? Well, actually, monthly, that makes sense. I'll give you that one. Yeah.